I have to tell you, just in lieu of that, I did a series called Voltron, Defender of the Universe. And there were about four of us, I think. B.J. Ward, myself, Peter Cullen. So it was really kind of great fun, except my voice wasn't the deep voice. So B.J. and I were stuck, and even Neil didn't have to worry about it, doing little kids and little girl voices. So, yes, I'm going to show you. So they'd say, Mike, and it's done to time. We didn't do it to picture. So you had a split second, or maybe, three-thirds of a second, whatever it is. So I wound up having to really squeeze hard and get this little tiny girl voice. And it was really silly. And I don't know why they didn't bring anybody else in, because once BJ did what she did, I had to do another girl's voice, whatever it looked like. Years later, like last week, watching something on one of those channels, and I said, oh, look, I see if they have Voltron. I said, oh, my God, let's see what that is. And I went to, because I hadn't seen it in years. My daughter, who is in her 30s, sitting with me, and I said, look, this is Dad's show. And she went, oh, wow, great. And there was that scene came up with the little girls' voices going, help, save me, oh, help, it's killing me, whatever. And she turned around, she went, is that you? And I said, yeah. She went, that's, you're doing a little girl's voice. And I said, yeah, and it paid for your college, so shut up.
Ha ha ha.